to love the God and to fear the flame and to burn the crowd that has a name and to right or wrong and to meek or strong. It is known to scream from the wall. To fear a flame and to burn.